And new tonight, a two-car accident interrupted traffic in downtown Elmira this morning. Police responded to the crash at the intersection of the Clement Center Parkway and Water Street around 11:30. The front of both cars suffered significant damage, with one of the sedans sitting in the middle of the intersection. This marking the second accident at this intersection in 3 days. According to witnesses, as well as the drivers and passengers involved, no one was injured as a result of the crash.